Ooh, not me vlogging again. What's up, guys? I'm Ashton. If you don't know who I am, I'm Ashton. I am going on a trip to Atlanta, and I'm going to have a great time. I'm excited. I just made it to the airport. Had to drive myself because I forgot what I was doing. Hold on. Let me figure this stuff out. Clearly, I can't multitask. I really forgot what I was doing. But anyways, I'm going to Atlanta for my first homecoming. And not only is it my first homecoming, I'm going for HBCU homecoming, Spellhouse. So I'm super duper excited about that. I'm going with my homegirl, Mecca. She's at LAX. I'm at Burbank. And yeah, we got a couple friends going. But also, this ended up turning into a work trip. So yeah, that's fun. I'm going to go to OTE Arena, record some stuff there. And then I'm going to the Hawks versus Magic game, which should be super dope. My mom just texted me saying she sees me at the airport with a little sad face. LOL. I'm going to text her back. Oh, I was supposed to take a picture of where I parked. Duh. Okay. Hopefully no one's seeing me do this because that's really weird. Let's get going, guys. Let's get this mission going. So, like I said, I'm going to OTE Arena, film some games there. Then on Friday, I'm going to the Orlando Magic versus Hawks game. And then I'm going to go out on Friday night, then tailgate on Saturday, and brunch Sunday, and then come back on Monday. And yeah, so I'm super excited, and I'm gonna vlog the process. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, I think they have someone else in.
You see yourself?
No. Am I on there?
Yeah. You see it? Do you see the camera at least?
Oh, I can see it now. Yeah.
All right, say hi. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Ash.
I'm ready to go. I just wish it was like a one flight.
How can you always get those flights where you gotta land everywhere?
Good.
I'm cheap. I'll be in Atlanta right now. I'll take good. Oh, sorry.
First of all, no, you wouldn't because you're scary.
No, that's why I'm like, I don't want to go up and down. I want to just. How was the Burbank Airport? I heard that's a good airport.
Well, it's good. It's small. It's smaller than Ontario.
Yeah, they said it's like the best kept secret.
It's really small. Like, you have to, in order to get on the plane, you have to like walk up in it.
Oh, you have to walk into the plane? Like on the stairs?
Mm-hmm. Or walk, like, outside.
Yeah, they don't have like a little ramp to take you to it.
Yeah, which is weird. And then when we come here, which might be like one of the largest airports. Yeah, like what the?
Atlanta is one of the largest ones.
It is. Man.
What time does Mecca get there?
Like 12 or 1.
Oh, so you guys will be landing around the same time?
I'm landing like an hour after her. One day. Bro, this might be the longest walk I've ever taken in my life. Stop this. I can't even breathe. It's a lot of work, but look who I found.
Hi, guys. Oh, God, I look like a nobody. I can't even tell I have, like, an identity, you know?
Miss Spellman. Miss Spellman herself.
Sanity until I die, baby.
What time is it? You know?
It's after 2.
It's crazy because we came from
90
degree weather. Bro. No cap, I'm telling you, Becca, for the third time. I have never walked this much.
This is good for me. I didn't go to the gym this morning.
I haven't been to the gym since I stopped playing.
You can come with me.
I'm not coming with you.
That's so nice. We can have so much fun. Actually, I hate going to the gym with people.
I'm not coming with you because you'd be waking up at 3 in the morning.
That's peaceful.
To have a full-on two-hour workout before her 6 a.m. job. You're literally the definition of no excuse. And I'm the definition of I'm gonna find one. Okay.
Oh, I look awful.
No, look at the skin, the glow. It's a glow for me. The lighting crazy, huh?
Crazy, you got crazy. Don't look this good in real life. I'm a whole catfish.
Okay, calm down. You're not. You are a beautiful black woman.
Yeah. Okay, but see me at the end of the week. See me tomorrow.
But see her no, Friday. Friday.
Oh, then I see you. We're coming.
Sorry
down.
About that.
Okay, bye.
Is he all the way down there? Oh, okay. Oh, they got the music bumping in that car. Oh, the car is nice. Wish you could see yourself, but.
Okay, then you got it.
Yo, he looks just like Buddy Hield.
I don't think I saw it on camera.
Hi, I'm Ashton.
Nice to meet you, Ash.
Tin.
Nice to meet you,
Xavier. Damon.
Yes, I'll take it.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Because I was for sure for the leader.
I know, that's why I was like, you didn't even help the man.
Oh,
my,
come on.
Do you want me to put this in the back too? But it's probably?
Yeah, matter of fact, I'll just throw it in real quick.
Appreciate you. Xavier, say hi to the camera.
That's correct.
We're brothers. We're happy and we're singing and we're
vlogging.
Yes.
You need a haircut.
Get one tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It'd be like, yeah, yo.
Oh no. All right.
Let's go.
All right, Matt. Cause you wanna vlog a little bit since you're in the front.
I don't know what to say. What do I say? So. Ashton's first homecoming.
First homecoming, I'm so excited.
Her first HBCU homecoming and homecoming
period.
It's Ashton's first homecoming like ever.
Yeah.
Oh damn.
I'm actually super excited.
But like super HBCU-ish. She doesn't know how we get.
How is it? Do I need to mentally prepare myself or have we been friends for
years? For oh my god, wait. It's been like
long time.
Almost 20 years.
But oh, actually I think it's past 20. Did we meet at 5 or 6?
It was 6 or 7. Okay, so first homecoming. If y'all didn't know, while we were on planes, Drake went and popped out at the school with 21.
Wait, for his out. UC at, school?
At my school.
Guess who pulled up to Morehouse's homecoming?
Alma mater, 21 was having a concert for homecoming. Drake made a special guest appearance while I was in the air.
Was it Drake in Atlanta?
Yeah, girl. It's 21's birthday this weekend. He's been here for like 2 days.
My school.
Morehouse.
Hey, Xavier.
Morehouse.
Whose school is number one?
You can't.
Oh, okay. Be quiet.
I don't understand how someone can have their phone on Do Not Disturb 24 hours of the day.
I don't have my phone on D&D 24 hours of the day. I have my phone on Do Not Disturb for like 18 hours of the day.
Still though, it's crazy because like even if you call twice, it doesn't go through.
Yeah, see, too many people got hip to that little thing, and my phone started ringing the same. And I said, no, I'm not an emergency contact. I'm not always there when you call, baby, but I'm always on time.
Girl, go to hell. Turn the camera off.
I'm gonna turn this off.
No, you got your camera privileges taken away. Turn it off.
I don't know how.
Cut the cameras.
Cut the cameras.
Look how pretty these houses are. Gorgeous, gorgeous.
We are on our way to the Airbnb. Got a lot of tasks that we have to do. Then I have to go to OTE event today. I'm definitely vlogging back here. Anyways, I have to go to OTE today.
I come back Monday, yeah.
And I think Bronny's playing.
Mikey
Williams.
Yeah.
No, Boozer Twins.
This weekend?
Money. Yeah. Well, today.
Yeah, how far? Are you going OT?
Yeah. How far is that from here?
Of course, I'll text you later.
Depending on traffic, it's 20 or 30.
Oh.
Well, from my house, it'll be a little closer to your Airbnb.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah, that's why I said it ended up turning into a work trip, low key, because I got in touch with the guy from Overtime, and he was like, yeah, we have this event going on today and tomorrow. I was like, oh, okay, cool. And then, but it's from like 5 to like 10. I'm gonna be gone for real, for real. That's why I'm like, we gotta run our errands kind of early, especially if you guys trying to go to Costco.
Everybody in Atlanta this weekend, Ronnie here.
Drake? Megan says she's trying to go to a Drake party.
No, I'm trying to go to 21 Savage.
Man, we already know why you're trying to go to 21 Savage.
But you're not giving the right information.
Okay, Becca says she's going to 21 Savage's party because of Drake.
Because of Drake, yeah, no, for sure. Just so we all know.
Let's see how. Hopefully we can go. That'll be fun. That'll be really fun. We'll see.
Just thinking about that.
Just thinking about it.
Driving to Opium?
You're driving. You have to clean your car up. Oh, God, you got the care. Girl, I look crusty.
Girl, we're gonna look crusty until Friday.
So this man dyed his hair, y'all, after I told him not to. Why he dyed his hair the same color as mine?
What color is this, Xavier?
Vivacious red. Or
Vivacious.
Yeah.
He wants to be me so bad. I don't want a duplicate.
Mind you, nobody has seen Mecca's hair, bro. If you guys know what I'm talking about, you know, have you seen Keeping Up with the Kardashians when Kendall did not show anybody her hair? That's y'all how Mecca's acting right now.
I'm so for real.
I'm like, bro.
I cannot believe you did this to me. And I told him, I said, don't get that.
It's probably not even the same color.
That's what I know.
Dog, it's my color. You gonna say, got it anyway.
Let me see it.
No.
Exactly. So just like, I can't even really vouch for you like that.
So what type of content do you guys do?
I do basketball content, but this right now is like showing behind the scenes of like the content I create, if that makes sense.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah, so it's fun. It's kind of different because you have to like record yourself.
Yeah, I used to.
I used to try
to do that. Like,
isn't it weird?
Yeah.
It's like, damn.
Like 2016, 2017, I was like, oh, I'm gonna get famous. On
right!
YouTube.
You're like, I'm gonna put this genre, this is about to go crazy. And then you're like, damn, this is a lot of work.
Honestly, I taught myself how to video edit.
Really?
Now I do music. I don't even use it. I don't even open it. I don't even know how to
edit.
Do you have
edge control, babe?
Yes.
Yeah, right.
Do you have. Oh. Sorry. You have an edge crush?
Yes.
Are you
I am recording. Okay. I'm trying to vlog everything now. Because sometimes I would not even bring the camera out, and I was like.
It's like, you forget.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what did it for me, because I would do all these crazy moments. It's like, oh, that's dope.
Didn't catch none of it.
You're right. So
didn't catch a thing. So that's why I'm like, let me just like at least try. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I feel you.
Dang, this store has everything. I keep. Yo, I remember these. One day, my dad was doing my hair. He popped my temple. I thought I was finna die. That's crazy. And then with the perms, I heard that these little girls weren't even getting the hair permed. It was a surprise. This is crazy. Wait, whose hair is she dying?
It's her own.
No way. Mecca, you're dying your own hair?
Yes.
So you're about to take that whole John off? No way. I thought you were just pulling it forward.
I am.
By taking it off.
Correct.
That's one way to do it.
Yo, that's the that's crazy.
And then the black.
I respect it. So we just got to our Airbnb and it's actually cute. It is. It really is. And I'm saying actually like I had doubts, but it's cute, it has the little flowers. Like it's giving. It's giving. It's just the fact that OTE is literally like right there. I could have walked across the street just to go there.
I had never heard of it, so I was like, okay.
Yeah, I'm realizing all my friends are not interested in sports.
I'm interested in sports, but...
Girl, name five teams. No, you're better than Mecca.
I was like, what sport?
I did that with Mecca, and she low-key surprised me. I was like, yeah, bro. You didn't come off that like
I was like,
off the
I
top
can
of the dome.
10 teams across a bunch of different sports. If I had to stay in the same sport, you might lose me, but
are you a basketball fan?
Half.
I always wanted like something like this.
Yeah.
Like one of these. I think it's cute when you like wear it over like
a hoodie.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Me and you.
Streetwear vibes.
We're here. We're locked in.
Like
what them. Is this obsession with UCLA and Atlanta? This is the crazy thing, and they don't even have their colors. It's cute. I'll give it that, but I'm just confused.
Doesn't that hot ass sweater? I'm like, let me go ahead and take it off.
Man.
Okay, pink jean.
Oh, look at that.
Cute.
It's okay. Skipping. It's giving Pink Friday.
Ah.
period. Girl, this traffic might be worse than LA. And for me to say that is actually an insane statement. That's a crazy take.
I feel like
take.
It just depends on how you drive, if you're defensive or aggressive or not. You know what I mean?
Are you an aggressive driver?
Hell yeah.
Peak is 4:26 too. I have to be there. I was supposed to try to get there at 5. And it takes me forever to get ready, just to do nothing. It takes me a long time. Hello?
Hi.
What's up?
Are you in Atlanta?
Yes, how did you know?
Yeah. Let's go. I mean, what you mean? Of course, how do I know? We switch cultures, we worldwide, ain't we?
Who told you? Are you gonna be at OTE today?
Yep, I am. I'm actually at lunch right now. I'm about to head back there for warm-ups. But then I gotta head back to my place. But I'm gonna be back like right around the middle of tip-off. How long are you gonna be in Atlanta though for?
Until Monday.
Alright, fantastic. We gonna make that.
Yeah, cause I came originally for the Spellhouse homecoming. But I'm gonna say hi to everybody. I'm gonna say hi to all y'all. Okay.
They're gonna be here. I'm at lunch right now though. Okay. I'm gonna give you a call back. I'm gonna text you.
Okay, sounds good.
No doubt. Thanks for calling, though.
Yeah, of course. I'll see you later.
I appreciate you.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Man, I wish I would have known. I wish I knew that we were right there.
I just think of that.
Who's calling? My brother. Hello?
Yo, I'm about to put you in a group chat with this guy.
Oh, okay. Okay, cool.
Like, I'm gonna get some content, so. Yeah, I'm gonna put you on a group chat, so I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm about to get dressed right now.
I've never met him before, like in person.
So. Hey, I sent you the little flyer thing. Did you get it? You about to drive home?
No, there's a game.
Oh.
That's why I stayed out here, because there's a game.
Got you. So I just got ready for the overtime event, and I'm of course running late per. So I think my Lyft driver's pulling up. I'm gonna stay there for a couple hours, and yeah, I'm actually tired. I don't think we're doing anything today. Let me see if I can show y'all the fit though. The fit, the hair is kind of cute. Let's see. The fit, you know, I got the Swish Cultures, yeah, and then some regular jeans that actually fit me, cray, and then I got my hair, yeah, I can't believe I have this much energy, because I'm over here dead. Can you get both and I'll wait, let me see
what?
What's cropped already?
Powerpuff Girl shirt is already a crop.
Oh really?
Yeah, do you want it before she starts her car?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Oh, and my thing is what to do.
Hey everyone.
Hi.
Look at this squad on a Friday. I love it.
2 hours later.
Alright, everybody say hi.
That's a video?
Yeah.
She's a vlogger.
That's a video? Yeah.
Okay.
Say hi, girls. Got Mecca curling her hair. They supposed to have been gone. We got Sion. And then we got Xavier. Yeah, y'all should have been about.
Still need this shirt?
And then there's me, the only one that's not going to.
The one with the job.
The one with the job.
You better call in sick.
How? If I call, it's calling my phone back. Here, so everyone can kind of see themselves.
Xavier.
Yeah.
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 You know?
Dance.
Yeah. Do you know how to do the dance? Yeah, yeah. Do you know how to do the dance?
What's the name?
What? What's your name?
it. Tell them what you're about to do.
We're about to go to market, and they're about to go to Blue Cantina and drink and eat.
What's market for people that don't know?
Market Friday is, it happens every Friday at Spelman. They have different vendors that come out and a DJ that plays music outside. And it's like right in the student center in the middle of campus. But this is homecoming market. So it's going to be on the oval, which means it's bigger. There's going to be vendors all over the place. Food trucks, clothes, you name it. Except liquor, it's a dry campus. But yeah, that's market. Calling in.
I can't, girl. I'm a senior.
You're a dedicated person. Just leave early. You know what? I got what I need. I'm out.
You said, yeah, that's about it.
That's a wrap.
That's what gets there. Yeah. This is not my vibe.
You know, I can tell the Hawks are going to win.
So I'll probably leave at like five, get there at 5:30. Huh? Then
you took it out? You told me to.
I had this on this whole time.
That's not the Becca. Are you sure? That's what I kept asking you. I was so
confused. Oh, I'm going to get back at like 7. But I'm going to try to vlog some of the Hawks game, and yeah. How was that?
Did you see that door? Did you see it?
No.
I said, I got to have my phone because I'm talking to you.
Yeah. You're struggling today.
It was sitting right on top of the microwave.
Ginger hair.
Still getting ready.
Dang, it takes a while.
It takes a while.
I don't know what else to say, but actually, it does about take a while. 30 minutes, and I'm gonna be a baddie for real.
And then we gotta see y'all over here. She getting like a baddie, yeah.
Oh, wait, he's over for this.
Yes, yeah, yeah, we're gonna come back.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Day 2, 3, I'm struggling. If you find this tape, I'm surviving. Day 3, little food, little water. This is really testing me. I am old and we have so much left to do. We have the tailgate today, which is like the main thing today, and I'm barely surviving. What? We're gonna keep an update. I have my little Powerpuff shirt, crop top, and I am changing my insulin pump right now. And great, the blood sugar is dropping. Let me go ahead and do that.
Control me, won't no those traits in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying me. And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew about it. Time for y'all to figure out what y'all gonna do about it. Big wheels keep rolling, rolling outside. 29, G5, Seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one, and I'm still here outside. Front line, south side. I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. Look, don't invite me over if you blow another pretty party. Looking back, it's hard to tell you where I started. I don't know who loved me, but I know that it ain't everybody. I can never love to see a busybody. Baby, if you want me, kept turning up with everybody. Nah, can't notice anybody, yeah. I got feelings for you, that's the thing about it, yeah. You know that it's loving when I sing about it, yeah. Mama used to be on disability, but gave me this ability, and now she walking with her head.
Hey man, there's nothing like a Spellhouse homecoming, you know? Man, we love it.
Shout out to Ashton, man. I said, see you at the top, and they misunderstood me. I don't know what's hemming in my heart, it's that maturity, but we don't keep it on the same.
Last day. I'm so sad. Last day. last day.
Hi.
So sad.
So sad. Gotta go back to real life.
We're trying to figure out my hair.
I look so much better now than I did in the airport. That's crazy.
Oh yeah, you remember we said we was gonna show like the real deal.
Well, here we are, baby.
We was gonna show
here
the
we
real
are,
deal.
Baby. Here we are, baby.
We made it. We did.
Never would have made it.
Day three, last day. Going to go to brunch, and then after that, I'm not sure what we're gonna do after. Probably come home and pack.
I guess I could.
I'm try to record brunch. Hopefully it works, but can't guarantee it. Look at Kayla's lashes, and they look so good. Yeah. You remember when I got into the argument with the security guard? Dawn for my hair. Dawn, you did that. Dawn is probably the best. This is my first rental. Yeah, she did it. Dawn is located in Chino. Is it Chino? No. Yeah, I think it's Chino. You did that. I don't know if I'm a vlog when I get to BAB, but if I do, it should be fun. Almost 4 in the morning, and all of our flights are at 6 something.
Why would Nicole's is?
Huh?
Nicole's is at 7.
What time is yours?
Mine is on Tuesday.
Why are you awake?
Because y'all are awake. Y'all keep coming in and out.
Girl, I would have been knocked. You don't have to leave until 10.
I know.
Okay. This was an interesting weekend.
It's definitely one for the books. So y'all coming to Spouse Homecoming again?
The next one?
Yeah.
Girl, are you coming? We should all go to like each other's old colleges. So maybe we should do a Berkeley one next.
Berkeley?
Yeah. That might actually be fun. Currently dying.
Is y'all Berkeley homecoming go up like that?
I don't know. I've never been.
You've never been to homecoming?
Mm-mm.
Gosh, I have so many questions.
Because we were playing. It was like during our season. That's you this whole time? I was trying to figure out who was whistling.
Me.
I was like, Jesus. Let's do a recap of this weekend. At 4 in the morning. I mean, 4 p.m. Got in at 1:50. Once I got in, Mecca's phone was about to die. I had to walk a mile. No, I had to walk like 2 miles because I missed the train. Like, apparently there's a train in the airport. Xavier picked us up. We were at the house. Shout out to Xavier and his mom for letting us stay at the house. We got to the Airbnb. Me and Kayla went to Atlantic Station. We go to Atlantic Station. I see that OTE is right there. I filmed OTE. I started getting a little tired, but it was really fun. And I got to see some friends. Then Friday, went to the Hawks game. F off. Y'all went to the market and then went and got margaritas.
We did.
And then fell asleep too. And then we went to Opium, which was the beginning of all the madness. Just standing outside for a minute, even though we had a
freaking table. An hour. Then Kayla almost got into a fight. Yeah, this Kayla.
This is aggressive, bro.
Almost got into an altercation. Yeah. Well, not almost. Did get into an altercation. And then we get to opium. I end up wearing the wrong size shoes, so my feet hurt. Anyways. This is a wild. Saturday, we went to homecoming. Homecoming was really fun. Mm-hmm. I enjoyed that. That's what we were here for. That's what we're really here for.
The rest was
cool. Homecoming was a great experience. And then today we went to brunch. That was a good experience, even though it was a little bit like, at first it started off with, you know what, hold on. Now, here we are, looking crazy, trying to catch a flight. But other than that, it was great. All right, bye guys. Bye, Kayla.
In summary, go to tailgate, skip the parties.
Skip the parties. Just enjoy the process. Ready to go. It's been a very long weekend. How are you feeling, y'all?
I'm a little hungry.
All right. Well, how was y'all experience?
Quite a few people owe me my money back. I'm not gonna hold you.
A lot of disputes.
I'm gonna get it. Not even disputing. You just give me my money back. I'm gonna even run it back to me. Quite a few people shouldn't have been here, but I'm gonna let that go.
Yeah.
Quite a few things were said. More things were done.
It was like life. Bad Girls Club towards the end. How was your experience, Sian?
It was an experience.
That's Nicole, how her experience was. You wanna really know how homecoming is?
Nicole is not the king.
It's like this. This is what real homecoming is. I love this girl though. You can't redo a part in a vlog, Mecca. Alright, bro, hold on. Alright, go ahead, Mecca. Redo your part.
I have to redo my part because I was talking too much mess and it was like.
I'm not gonna edit your first part out, so.
Why would you?
That's so crazy. You can still redo it though.
That's.
I think you've spoken enough code.
Yeah, but it was rude for no reason. It was rude. I don't even need to be on that type of time, to be honest.
Do you want
to
redo your part?
Yes.
Still talking mess.
She's still talking mess, bro. Alright, well, bye, vlog.
I hope to not see you no time soon. I'm not gonna lie to you. I really hope really nobody sees this, because...
Who wants to hit the camera, or they go like this? Who wants to do that? Bye, vlog.